This first question comes from our How to Reverse Engineer a PCB from Gerber Files video on Altium Academy. And the question is, back in 2009, Altium had capability to auto-recognize footprints after such import from Camtastic to CAD. Why that feature has been removed, I have no idea, probably due to somebody else's IP ownership. Okay, so in this video on reverse engineering a PCB from Gerber Files, one of the steps is to convert the CAM data into CAD data, and one of the outputs from that conversion is, of course, a bunch of pads, which then make up a PCB footprint. Now, apparently, I didn't know this, but apparently the Camtastic viewer in Altium Designer at one point had the capability to recognize footprints in CAM data. Now, at the time of making the video and at the time of getting the question, I wasn't aware of any software that could auto-recognize footprints from CAM data. However, I did a little bit of digging and I did find one piece of software that is able to do this, and it is CircuitCAM. So this is one CAM tool that is specific to PCB design and PCB manufacturing. And you can see here that they do have the capability to recognize footprints. And you can even see right here this line on one of their support pages. After package recognition, an associated optimized footprint can automatically be inserted to replace the original footprint. Sounds pretty convenient. Now, I've never used CircuitCAM before, but hey, if the CircuitCAM folks are out there watching this video, maybe you can hook it up with a license and we'll pimp out your software on this channel.
PCB design software.
Hi,